competitor at the fitness competition is a legend, a living legend, a treasure, a gift to our sport. I know that's a lot of hyperbole, but in this particular case, it is earned. In 1993, she won the title of Master of Sports in Russia for rhythmic gymnastics. And when she came here so many years ago, she completely changed what the fitness routine is supposed to be. She added artistic flair, ingenuity, creativity, and a performance level that, well, it changed the sport. I've been informed this is her final performance on our stage. Would you please welcome, originally from Russia, now living in Los Angeles, the one, the only, Oksana Grishina.
Prepare to be amazed.
Absolutely. Always look forward to her routines.
Right there. Speechless.
Absolutely. Wow, that's so cool.
Oksana Grishina.
It's unbelievable.
Speechless.
I love her.
I know.
What to say?
Like tears, you know? Yeah. I mean, she's such a beautiful performer and so awesome for our sport.
He doesn't even know what to say.
I mean, she's so awesome.
She's such an entertainer.